If you have been told that dental implants aren't an option for you or you need bone graftings first, you should know that tailor-made subperiosteal implants are providing solutions for cases that once considered impossible. Hello, I'm Associated Professor Berk Kasapoğlu. I am an oral and maxillofacial surgeon in Turkey, Istanbul. I serve both as an academician and as a faculty member at university, while also consulting for clinics that have long been involved in medical tourism in Turkey. Today, I'd like to talk about a revolutionary treatment that I have been using to successfully treat cases that used to be considered unsolvable, which is subperiosteal dental implants. If you are watching this video, you likely already understand the topic at hand. There are situations where traditional dental implants cannot be placed due to the bone loss, and in such cases, there are generally two options. Either we can harvest bone from your certain areas of your jaw to create necessary bone volume, or we can take a piece of bone from your hip region to create a larger amount of bone in your oral cavity in order to place dental implants in the future. However, with technological advancements happening globally, it is the time we move to the personalized, precision-fit, custom-fit dental implant designs. So, what are subperiosteal implants? A subperiosteal implant is a tailor-made implant designed from digital impressions of your mouth. It eliminates the need for bone grafts, making the process less invasive, more efficient, and quicker. The procedure is straightforward. It can be performed under local or general anesthesia. And if the case is suitable for the teeth, I mean the crowns for loading the teeth, it can be loaded onto the implant immediately after the surgery. Let me please explain the process to you in more detail. By 3D scans such as computer tomography or cone beam CT scans, images of the jawbone are provided, and this allows us for a very detailed planning because everything, every small bone loss, every anatomical detail can be observed on this 3D scan. Once these 3D images are taken and analyzed, we then move on to the implant design phase. Custom superiosteal implants are designed using softwares to ensure a precise fit on the jawbone. At this stage, I collaborate with a highly experienced team that has been producing these types of implants frequently for many years globally. Additionally, during my time at the Tokyo Medical and Dental University, my scientific project, which won an award, focused on the creation of personalized implants. We sometimes spent days creating these designs, simulating potential bite forces, muscle attachment points to the bone, which allows us to reduce the margin of error to zero. I'd like to introduce you to a model based on 3D imaging. What you see here isn't just any model, it is an exact replica of one of our patients' jawlines crafted from their cone beam CT images. For every patient who consults with me, this is a very important and routine step in my procedure. After designing the ideal superiosteal implant design based on our patient's 3D images, we conduct real-life tests to assess how suitable the prospective implant truly is. If an error is detected at this point, or if we suspect any adaptation issues, we begin the entire process from the scratch. We only proceed to the titanium production when both our biomedical engineers and I are convinced. Here is an implant that we have specifically tailored for this patient. It is not made of titanium at this stage, providing some benefits which we have discussed earlier. We also anticipate the potential tooth positions to preserve the possible facial height. Even trials regarding the potential vertical dimensions of the teeth are conducted on these models. This ensures the most accurate design. Every implant we design is customized for each individual patient, and once we are okay with how it fits with the model, we start its production in titanium. Just like with traditional dental implants, these tailor-made implants are also made of titanium, which is known for its excellent biocompatibility and strong bone attachment. Using 3D printers, these custom implants are crafted by carving out of titanium molds, ensuring that they are perfectly suited for you. Unlike traditional dental implants, where large holes are drilled into the bone, we simply use what we call mini screws to fix these tailor-made implants into place. These are the same small screws that we also use in the treatment of jaw fractures. This allows us to easily position and secure the custom implants without creating an extra big perforations in the bone. Even though these implants are made with high technology, they can sometimes be more affordably priced than conventional dental implants and bone grafts, depending on the situation, of course. So why choose this method? First of all, no need for bone grafts, and as a result of this, we have a faster procedure time. Secondly, custom fit. These implants are custom designed and fit the patient's jaw based on digital impressions, which can lead to a more comfortable fit than dental implants. Thirdly, the procedure is less invasive than options that require bone graftings, meaning potentially faster healing time and less postoperative discomfort. And the fourth one is immediately tooth loading. In many cases, the prosthesis can be placed on the implant immediately, offering a quicker functional and aesthetical restoration. But here is a small note I'd like to add. In certain cases where I see a risk of delayed gum healing, I prefer not to load the teeth immediately after the surgery. Instead, I have patients whom I waited for 2 weeks for the gums to fully heal before placing the prosthetic teeth. The use of these advanced technologies allows for a high degree of precision, customization, and often results in a quicker and more comfortable patient experience. However, the efficacy of subperiosteal implants, like any medical procedure, depends on the skill and the experience of the dental professionals involved. This is indeed a revolutionary advancement in dental healthcare, and I am proud to be one of the pioneers in offering this service. You can reach me by using the WhatsApp number that I have shared in the About section just below this window, or by filling out of the form on my website. Thank you very much and kind regards.